If God brings us mostly fear and blame, then it means that inside of us we have fear and blame welled up inside of us. If we see God as full of love and compassion, then so are we.
Thank you.
ask yourself what kind of love you should seek. Spiritual or material, divine or mundane, east or west. Divisions only lead to more divisions. Love has no labels, no definitions. It is what it is. It is pure. It is simple. Love is the water of life. And the lover is the soul of the fire. The universe turns differently when fire loves water.